Well, I found the protesters. The Verkhovnaya is down there. It looks like this says Patrolnaya Polizia, the patrol police. So it's being protected. I was let through the barrier here, and you can see the tents that are all set up. And this is in support of having a law passed to be able to impeach the president of Ukraine. So they're pushing on Poroshenko to sign into law this bill that would allow him in that, I don't know if that's this particular case, but in any case, he could be impeached. Right now, it's apparently not possible.